I want to grow up to be a healthy person, to live a full and productive life, and make a positive contribution to my community. But every day, I struggle with feelings that threaten to overwhelm and suffocate me. Every day, I try to find my way out of the darkness, but the path keeps disappearing. But it doesn't have to be this way. For me and other young people just like me, what's needed is simple and clear direction to help us get the right kind of mental health care as soon as we need it. The Pathway Through Care model exists to change the way Canada's youth access and receive mental health care. It means that young people experiencing mental health problems and mental disorders will be identified early and supported in their communities. The Pathway Through Care starts with education that enables parents, students, and teachers to improve their understanding of mental health care. Teachers are trained to recognize the warning signs of mental illnesses. They are able to guide students down the pathway by engaging other in-school professionals, such as guidance counselors, who are there to help assess students and provide support. If necessary, they can quickly refer students to properly trained healthcare providers. Primary care health professionals, trained to diagnose and treat mental disorders, provide in-depth assessment and appropriate treatment or referral options. They work with schools, together, creating a circle of care. The Pathway Through Care also provides parents and families with the tools and strategies they need to provide critical support at home. It's all there, the support, help, and understanding that I need to get better, to see light through the dark, to breathe again. The Pathway Through Care leads to my future. It's bright and it's promising, and I can't wait to get started. You can help. To find out more, visit us online at teenmentalhealth.org/pathwaythroughcare.